Hello everybody, and in today's video I'll be teaching you guys how to make a Snapchat account. So for this, go to your browser and type Snapchat login and press enter, and then go to login Snapchat, then click on sign up button which is right below login, then fill up this form by writing your first name over here. Let me write my first name and my last name. Writing your first name and your last name, enter your username. So this is the name which is going to be displayed in Snapchat as your username, so remember that. So let me type my username. Your username, type your password which you want for your Snapchat. Now you need to remember this password to log into this account later, so remember your password and username. After typing your password, enter your phone number, and before entering your phone number, choose your country, from which country you are. So I'm from Nepal and it was NP already, so enter your phone number over here. After entering your phone number, enter your date of birth. Entering your date of birth and filling up every single thing over here in this page, click on sign up and accept. So it's going to send a verification to your phone number which you just entered now in SMS. So I'm going to check my SMS. So I just received my code and I'm going to enter my code over here. After entering your code, press on verify. So this process is to verify if the number is actually yours or not. And after verifying your code number, your Snapchat is open. Now you can go to your phone and open your Snapchat. So that's how you create a Snapchat account. And if you guys found this video helpful, then be sure to like and subscribe with notification on. And I'm signing out. Have a nice day, everybody. Peace out.